We scoots it down this time. Let me flip this around so you guys can see the screen. So there you guys are. As long as you stay on screen, it goes not quite to the top of the map, so unfortunately. Yep, there you well. That works. That definitely works.
I'll just put my deck over here.
For the guild tattoos.
Also, good safety check. That's kind of cool.
Was that?
The safety check.
Yes, from Archivist. Saw him this week. Saw him last weekend in Atlanta. So, and then he signed it for me. So, and it's Vader, and it's Japanese Vader. So, it's all I need. So.
I did not see that actually. I didn't see that.
And now you can't.
Now
see
I can't.
Okay. What are we doing here, Tyler?
It's got like the Cthulhu.
Exactly.
Great.
I guess I'll love for one day. Thank you for all three.
And then,
go ahead.
You have a YouTube channel or something?
T1 Glistener Elf.
T1 Glistener Elf.
At least that's the plan. That's the game plan.
That's the game plan.
Yeah.
Sure. Move some stuff.
Two.
How about...
The common lands check themselves.
Hey, Ben, man. I didn't see you, like, forever today.
Hey.
All set?
Yeah.
All right. Go ahead.
Evangeline's cute as ever.
04.
Yeah, she really is. I'm a little biased. I'm a lot biased.
Love Princess.
Nice.
There you go.
I'm all of them biased. Yeah.
My daughter's like, happy to be here.
Good.
And I'm over here. Nope. I'm so sorry.
This is how it
is.
But it's actually like,
me too.
Yeah.
You game one?
Yeah.
Oh, life link.
Return to your non-land permanent.
Can't block my power three.
Okay. And if I draw the second card for turn.
Combat? Two.
Those.
Where do you get that?
Pass turn.
Yep. We should come back to
the end.
Bolt him, and then combat.
Yeah.
2, 3, 4,
miniature,
tap mode down. 5, 6, 7. Cascade that card, doesn't actually. Sorry. 2 target creature. Cool.
Tap for a green. Green by black.
Combat? Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 plus 7, 8, 9.
Combat. Combat. Yep. Swing two.
Two?
Yep.
We'll see. 2, 3.
Okay. She did. Second main phase?
Yep.
Which is Vengeance Humans? Second main phase, pass turn.
To bring him back to the graveyard once he goes, so.
Creature, fairy, 1-1, man.
Yeah, good.
Sorry.
Play 4 to 5 for his
enchantment. Cool beans.
So it's a 2-3.
Okay. Sorry, this is just an enchantment.
Yeah, I gotta get a food token.
Okay, I'll be on the board. Cool, okay. Yeah, at the end of your turn, tap for a red.
Yep.
2 damage to that.
2 damage?
2 damage, yeah.
2-3. Plus 3 for 1.
That's a 3. Thank you. Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. My mistake.
Yes, it is.
And I wasn't doing math right. Hold on. I'm jet lagged.
Thank you, Dorn.
So it's sitting at a 2-3 right now?
2-3, yeah.
It's a 3-4.
From the artifact as well?
Yeah, 3-4. Apparently somebody's done a math on me.
It doesn't seem like it'd be an artifact. It's apparently an artifact.
Yeah, it says artifact. And then
red.
Yeah, flying lifelink.
Lifelink, creature in the battlefield, or dying.
How about these two?
Sure.
Swing three.
Swing three in the air. Cool beans, got me at 9. Oh, this is showing me?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's you can still 9 maze, it's not 6, right?
No, it's, yeah. Okay, it's 9. You're 9.
Okay, cool beans.
The bad Photoshop job.
It's actually a pretty bad art, not gonna lie.
I like it.
Okay.
Yeah, cool. I just like
pop tap. Draw.
I guess if someone has like a lip thing. Why does
it matter? Tap for red. 5 damage to that. Combat.
Yep.
Swing.
Pull out there. 4 damage.
Yeah.
I'll get 7 life. Hey, like this works.
I will never not accidentally call it 2.
Right? Oh, yeah, that's already been done. Combat.
Okay.
2-1. Thank you. Actually, I'll gain 1 more. Thank you.
Pass. Swing 2.
Yeah, we're gonna block.
I forgot he was on adventure. Yeah, combat.
Tap 4.
Yep.
I'm gonna hit 2 ogres. Not reaching. I'm gonna get everything.
That's dumb.
Pass. Cast a sorcery. Take the one. Two.
Mermaid 3 turned out kind of dark, didn't it?
Yeah. But it's awesome. I love that card art.
Oh, the first one.
Serene Barrage on the Reaper.
I'll take a chance. I'm on the draw.
Sure. Go ahead.
But I played the Gilded Jesus.
Combat.
Yep.
Two. Food token.
Glorious food.
Go ahead. Another food token.
We're getting there, people. They said it couldn't be done.
I'm doing it.
Yeah, I'm going to do it. Yeah.
Come on, adventure!
Come on.
Yep. Game two.
Oh,
too.
I might not recognize it, but it's trash. So and I will pass my turn.
Just gonna jump in like the dumpster out of my head and just die.
Combat.
It's not what
it is, man.
Finally, you spill.
And go ahead.
Fine with that.
They actually have a card for the young in this set. I believe people need to sing it and then cast it.
In response, tap for a grip.
And we'll untap to the next untap. Combat three.
And then on your turn. D3.
Me 3.
Yeah.
Real possibility of discarding an island. Yeah. I believe it would do both. You gain 3-0 if I can fight them. Because it has, when you sack it, you gain 3 life.
Yeah, I didn't sack it. I didn't pay the cost for this to activate.
You'd have to do it anyway. Second.
This was here, and I paid the 2 and the tap of this to have you lose life. This sucks. I didn't pay the sacrifice.
I guess
that's how that works. I don't know. I've been playing it all night. I don't know.
It's all good. Where are you?
I'm tired.
You got a combat?
That's my turn. Yeah, go.
That's what I do. I see someone that, I play this,
and
I put it
all
over me.
How small is that text? So the 4-4 gets bigger if you play like a 5-5.
Sure.
Just
flying.
Cool. I could have made nothing. I could have made the food. Okay.
Gotcha.
And then I'm going to put you on a literal clock.
Yep.
Haste of the fairy.
Mm-hmm.
Swing five.
Sure. Sure.
Scavengers bouncing your palace.
You got me at six.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
What are you, man?
Wow.
Okay, I'll be at 11, and you'll be combat.
Yep.
Swing.
Take two.
I'll put two more for five. Sorry, I'll put three more for five, three more for eight.
They have feelings too.
I don't know what it is, but I want it.
I'm waiting for this kind of save.
A lot of gills. Mystic Sanctuary. Get rid of his arm. Turning back. Slaying fire.
You got it.
You gave me that.